good afternoon. First, I want to say that I'm very happy to see you in this room. So I think it's very great that we are here in Russia, and thank you for coming. And today I want to tell to you about new VibraImage application, about new VibraImage programs, and I think that this will be a new way for customers to sell some products, and it's new for customers to use VibraImage technology. And I will say about new software development kit, and using this software development kit you can easy and fast make your own mobile application, and so it will be useful for you, because as I know, too many questions about mobile application. So now mobile application is useful, and mobile phones is fast, camera on my mobile phones is good, so we can make some solutions for mobile phones. So first, I want to say about this report. So on our conference we're speaking a lot about this, so I think you know about this. So how you can get report like this now? So you must use a pro version or Vibra Med version. So you need to buy the program, install this program, and after that you can get the information, make measurements, and get as many reports as you want. So you need to buy program, and after that results as many as you want. But we want to present new type. It's online versions of programs. And why we need it? For example, you just want to get 10 reports. For example, 10 reports. So, okay, I'm a customer. I want to have 10 reports, so I need to buy VibraImage Pro. I think it's very expensive, so I don't need it. But in this case, we want to say about new printing. So we say that, okay, program will be free, but we want to sell to you just report. If you want to use program, okay, but to see report, you need to pay some money or some bonuses or some coins, as you want. So what's the difference between online and offline versions, and why we can sell just report? In case of offline versions, it's VibraMed for Windows or VibraMA for Android application. When we use this program and we press M button and make measurements, all data gathering to mobile phone. Sorry. Okay. To mobile phone, and after that, this data processing on mobile phone, and after that you will see result on this mobile phone. So this is for offline program. So in this case you need to pay for these programs to see results. But in online versions it's not safe. In online versions you can download program for Windows, for example, run it, or for mobile phone and run it. After that you can press the measurement button, and your phone will collect the data and transfer it to web server. So, and web server will process it. So that's why we can control. So that's why we can say that okay, program is for free, but if you want to see report, you need to use web server. So, and when you go to web server, you need to pay some money or something like this. The main feature is a program for free and report is a website. So I want to show you by real example. So for example, we have a website, and this site is VibraBrain.com. So you can go to this website, so it's working now. Maybe you will go to this website after our conference. So what you need to do? First you need to register on this website. So you must put your login and your email or your password, and remember this. And this login and this password that you put during the registration, you will need to put during starting the program on your phone. I will show later. So next step after registration will be download the program. You can download program for Windows or you can download program for Android. So after downloading, just following the instructions. So next, okay. And after that, run the program. So first window will be login and password. Here you must put same login and password as you entered during registration. So after that, this program will check your registration of the on the website, and if it will be correct, you will see usual window for program. For example, for program for Windows it will be like this, and for Android application it will be like this. It's like standard view. In the case of mobile application, you need to put mobile phone to special folder before making measurements. So it's necessary. Also, you must make all settings, camera settings, check position, check quality test. So you know about this. Okay, you will press measurement here or on mobile phone, and the program will gather the data. So, but after gathering the data, program will transfer it to web server in a compressed compressor. So, what you need to do? Next, you will need to go to a profile on the website. You need to go back to website, and here you will see that, oh, after my measurement, I will see new report. For example, here is a report for this date at this time. And so, after that, you can press OK, I want to get this report. OK, when you press get report, you will see Windows that your balance is 20 points or $20 or 20, I don't know, as you want. So, and after that, you press get report again, press apply, yeah, I'm sure that I want to see this report. So after that, from your balance, our balance was, for example, 20, and price for report is 10, so we take this 10 points from our balance and show result for you on the website. So after that, you can see this report when you want. So you can go to website, and if you buy this report one time, so you can see it at any time as you want. Okay. For Android application, it's same. So you just need to download from the website password as you enter on the website. So after measurements from mobile phone, report will appear in your profile. So it doesn't matter if you use a program for Windows or program for Android, results will be on the website. So, and to see this result, you need to have some balance on this website. So that was an example. So this was our working website and our working application. But we want to present to you a new software development kit for Android application and for connection it with online server. So now you can easily make your own mobile application with your own user interface as you want, but in this case you can use special library from SDK to process data and to get Viber image parameters. But user interface, I don't know, view of this application, it's you make by yourself, so it's useful and fast. In SDK you can find the example. So this example is our application in action. So it's have example, it's VibraBrain Home to connect it to website. So now I will show about how to work with this SDK. This is your code and this is your application. Now we don't speak about servers, it's just your application. So here is your part of code. It's user interface, windows that you want to show to user. And from your code, you just need to put to the library login and password. You need to put video from the camera, and you will receive from this library Viber image to show to user maybe, and all Viber image parameters in real time. Okay, so now here you make a window as you want on your language as you need, and now you will have a picture with Viber image and with parameters. Okay, after that you can press start measurement command from user to library. Here library will answer to your code about progress state, and after gathering information, library will put encoded results to your code. So this is a communication inside your application. So okay, now we have application, and now we have result. Okay, but result is compressed. So what we must do? Now our application can use your own interface, can show the real video and show Viber image and real-time Viber image parameters. Okay, but now we have result, but it's in the zip archive and you can't show, you can't see this. Okay, so the next step, we'll integrate this application with a website. Okay, how you can do this? We have three objects. So, to understand, user can download the program, run the program, make measurements. Okay, this is your website. So, you can make your own website on your language, on your interface as you want. So you can make registration for user here. It's by yourself. Okay. And we have our server. It's Elsys server. So this server can unpack results and send it back to your website. Let's see how to make it. Okay. So, okay, for example, I am a user. I go to your website. This is your website that you do. I'm user. I take my mobile phone and download program from your website. Okay. Program asks me login and password. Okay, no problem. I enter it to my application. So, and application send it to website. Your website check that. Okay, it's our user, so he's on. And put answer. Authentication is okay. Then I press M button. Okay. And after that, my application from mobile phone send encoded results to your website. And your website receive results and send it to Elsys server. Elsys server process it and back to you result. So on your website, as you want to do, maybe for money, maybe for free, it's just marketing. You can do anything. And after Elsys server send result, you can show this this result to user. So, user make measurements, it goes to website, website go forward this to Elsys server, server process it, back result to your website, and from your website, user can see results. So, in this case, when I make a measurement, immediately goes to Elsys server and immediately goes back. Okay, but there is second way. For example, I make a measurement and I send this result to website. And you save this result on your website in compressed And when user want to see this result, only after that you will send a request to Elsys server, and only after that Elsys server will return result to your website, and after that user can see this result in your website. Okay. In this case, of course, it can be difficult, but you can see a presentation after and you will understand how it works. So. And a very important question in our time is personal data and security. Because some customers can say, it's strange because I will send results of my measurements to some website, after that to some servers, maybe I don't know, maybe some of this data go to Russia, I don't know, it's not good. But we don't collect any personal data that we don't need. So, and we try to use laws and international laws of personal data security. For example, it's General Data Protection Regulation for Europe Union. And so we will work according to this law for residents of Europe Union, for example. As the summary of all my speech, I can say that this online versions is a new and I think that big way of Viber Image products, because it's very useful as for customers, as for sellers, as for everybody. But in SDK for this online versions is a really useful and fast way to get your own application. So you can easy and fast make your application as you want and work with our server and get results from our server. So I hope you understand something from my speech. If not, please ask me questions. Okay, about iOS is difficult question, as I understand.
iOS market
it is for Apple. Yeah.
I understand you.
So maybe it's pretty future?
I think it's...
We don't like Apple.
Yeah, I think it's more not technical question, but question of marketing.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.